The following champion versus champion contest is a tornado tag team match and is for the WWE Women's Tag Team and the NXT Women's Tag Team Championships. Introducing the champions, Alba Fire and Alan Dawn.
Corey, it doesn't get much bigger than this, as both titles will be up for grabs here tonight.
And by night's end, one of these superstars will have a championship for each shoulder, while the other is going to go home with absolutely nothing.
Introducing the champions, they are the WWE Women's Tag Team Champions, Ronda Rousey and Shayna Baszler.
Here it is, guys. One match, two titles. The stakes don't get much bigger than this.
No, they don't, Cole. And you can imagine the nerves these superstars must be feeling right now. They might not be showing it, but I can assure you, they're feeling it.
WWE Women's Tag Titles has dramatically changed the women's division, and it will continue to do so tonight. Doesn't happen often, but when two titles are on the line in the same match, it's a major event.
And the competitors in this match are certainly worthy of the rare honor.
Strikes with a kick. The hits added up a little. driven into the barricade.
Now the Fire digging deep into the arsenal. Champ's got it. Ronda at a disadvantage.
And just got caught with that DDT.
Shoulders down. Could she finally put this away?
Oh, what a kick out. How in the world?
I can't believe it. The people can't believe it. I don't think the referee can believe it.
Incredible power slam. This one back to the ring now.
Uh-oh, Rousey's got the arm.
Counters, this could be an opportunity. Rousey heads up high.
She was clearly waiting for it from the top.
Oh, look at this. Here's the cover for the win. Big knee to the midsection.
She'll take things into the ring.
And the ref, there's the save. How close was that? Eat defeat!
And now what is she doing? Leaving the ring?
She's taking time to strategize, Saxton. It's being smart.
And a spinning back kick, too.
Ripping and tearing at the face. Why she's the baddest woman on the planet. Holy, meet the barricade. Oh, stomping away. She's looking for the win. Breaks the close count.
So, so close. That could have been it.
Canvas. Oh, no, stop me. Fireman's carry.
Down in a cell, Spinebuster.
You have to imagine we're hitting the late stages of this matchup. Who's going to dig deeper at this point?
We might just take that extra push, that extra inch further to create the difference.
She might be down again soon.
A rope step.
Inverted face lock. Into an elbow drop. A championship level move.
Two. The champ isn't going down easy.
Guys, I thought we were getting a new champion there.
We might see a new champ here
tonight. The champ kicked out and has no intentions of losing that title anytime soon.
And now it's reloaded.
In time.
Oh, the arm's trapped. Oh, a slam. she's sent back in under the ropes.
Rolling into a monkey flip.
Hurricanrana. Unbelievable athleticism. Shayna Baszler. Up and
down. Oh,
look at this, Cole. Look at this. Fighting her way out. How did she break that hole?
Spectacular.
Oh, what a knee. Heads out of the ring. What's next? See an answer for every move attempted.
These fans are putting out right now.
These superstars are giving it their all, and this audience is giving it right back.
A double knee face buster.
Tapping the leg here.
Just hell-bent on finishing things right now. You can see quite the predicament for her here, but she's able to slip through and reverse them.
Off the rope. Beautiful, all the way down to the outside.
Absolutely throwing all caution to the wind.
Spinning in the face of danger.
Oh, foot right now. Shayna looking to close this one out.
There it is. Can't afford a drop. Submission locked in. Good night. Tap out.
And the champs retain.
Whenever tag team is on the docket, the mayhem multiplies. Here's the proof.
Here are your winners, Ronda Rousey and Shayna Baszler.
An incredible win in this tornado tag match.
Taking on multiple opponents simultaneously is no easy task, but these two really took it in stride.